Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are all set to experience a full spectrum of poker at WPT India in association with Ada 52. I have with me Barney Trouble.
And I've got with me Swedha Singh.
And we welcome you to WPT India main event day 2. 527 entries, 28 rounds of intense poker, countless hours leading us to 132 players at the end of day 1B. And today, it's the survival of the fittest.
And that's because every single one of the players sat at today's main event will have had to survive the cut on days 1A or 1B, and some of them even played both when they bust on the first day. And then they must go on to survive today's mass cull if they want to be one of the finest 9 players invited back for tomorrow's crescendo, climax and culmination to all of this, the main event final table. The chip leader at the start of today is the WPT Wonder Kid, Daniel Weinman, and he's coming in on very strong form, having won the WPT Tournament of Champions earlier this year. There are 54 play places, and they are sharing an incredible, a ridiculous 2.7 crore prize pool. And don't forget, there's a bank-busting top prize of 60 lakh rupees.
And also not to be forgotten is that the winner of the main event takes a whopping 1,000 points towards WPT Player of the Year awards for both Asia Pacific and India region. I think that is fabulous.
Oh yes. Also coming up on today's Poker Smorgasbord, we tuck into the Pot Limit Omaha event. It's 20,000 rupees to enter. There are 2 re-entries allowed. And if that wasn't enough to satisfy your mind sports appetite, we take our first bite of the 25K bounty event. This will play through to the money, and then it will conclude on tomorrow, the 7th and final day of this magnificent tournament.
Absolutely, and a special mention to Neeta Banker, who shipped the shipping event with her gutsy performance and her never-dying spirit in the heads-up match against Abhishek Jalan. And what a match! It was full of excitement, thrill, nail-biting moments and what not. And ultimately, it was a grit that made her conquer the tournament.
Oh yes, so with winning on our minds, let's get over to the action there and follow everything that's going down here, day 6 of WPT India in association with Ada 52.